My dear students, starting with a answer key of poem Travel, written by Edna St. Vincent Millay. Okay, so starting with understanding the poem, answer these questions. In the first stanza, the speaker talks about two different sounds. What are these sounds? So the answer is, the two sounds that the speaker talks about are the voices of people speaking through the day and that of the whistles of the train as it shrieks. हाँ, मैंने ऑलरेडी इसका एक्सप्लेनेशन अपलोड कर दिया है. यू कैन वॉच इट इन माई चैनल. कंटिन्यूइंग चैप्टर, क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, विच ऑफ दीज साउंड्स डज शी एक्चुअली हियर. द साउंड दैट द स्पीकर एक्चुअली हियर इज दैट ऑफ ह्यूमन वॉइस. हाँ, एक्चुअली वो ह्यूमन वॉइस सुन रही थी, लेकिन उसे अलग से ट्रेन की वॉइस भी सुनाई देती थी. कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, How is it that the other sound appears to ring out so clearly to the speaker even though the source of the sound is nowhere nearby? The answer is, the speaker thinks about the train so often with such a deep desire to travel that the sound of its whistle in her dreams seems real to her. Thus, it appears to ring out so clearly even though the source is nowhere nearby. हाँ, वो वहाँ पर उसके आजू बाजू कहीं भी ट्रेन नहीं थी, पर उसकी विश इतनी ज़्यादा गहरी थी कि उसे हर जगह वही चीज़ सुनाई देती थी. कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, वॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्पीकर इज़ द नाइट फॉर? वॉट इज शी डूइंग इंस्टीड? द स्पीकर सेज दैट द नाइट इज मीन्ड फॉर स्लीप एंड ड्रीमिंग. हाउएवर, इंस्टेड ऑफ स्लीपिंग शी इज़ थिंकिंग अबाउट वॉट इट वुड फील लाइक टू गेट अवे ऑन अ ट्रेन. ओके, कमिंग टू क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री, वॉट आर The speaker's feeling towards the people that are currently in her life. Yet, despite her feelings, what does she want to do? Answer number three is, the speaker seems to have affection for the people in her life. They seem to make her happy. Yet, despite this, she wants to get to know other people and have new experiences and make new friends. Now, question number four, and better friends I will not be knowing. Who are these better friends? These better friends are people who the speaker imagines she will meet if she were to take a train and travel. Okay? What does the speaker call them better? The speaker calls them better because the very idea of going on a journey and gaining new experiences makes her feeling that the people that she will perhaps meet will be more exciting and likable than the other ones she already knows. No, she has not met them and does not expect to meet them anytime soon. Okay, coming to see how she met them. Does she expect to meet them at all? The answer is, the speaker seeks the thrill of adventure and the excitement of new experiences. This comes from the fact that she is unable to break away from the dull existence. She wants to travel and see more places and meet different people, and thus is willing to take a train to any place. This tells us that she wants to experience something new, exciting and different in her life. Perhaps finds her current routine a little dull and boring. Okay, uski life thodi si use boring si lag rahi hai, isliye use kuch naya karne ka shauk hai. Now coming to appreciating the poem. What does the train represent in this poem? A means to get from one place to another, a noisy object that the poet can never see but always hear, an opportunity to go out and see the world. So answer is C, an opportunity to go out and see the world. Question number two. Although the poet tells us that the train is far away, we are still able to see and hear it for ourselves. As we read the poem, which words or phrases bring about this effect in the poem? Answer is, but I hear its whistle shrieking, I see its cinders red on the sky and hear its engine screaming. After that, there is one more question. How does the poet's deception of the train help you understand the feeling she associates with it? So this is फ्री रिस्पॉन्स क्वेश्चन. अगर आपने मेरा एक्सप्लेनेशन देखा है तो आप आराम से इस आंसर को लिख लोगे. और द सेकेंड इज, डू यू थिंक द पोएम हैज़ बीन सूटेबली टाइटल, वाई और वाई नॉट? तो दिस इज डेफिनेटली फ्री रिस्पॉन्स क्वेश्चन. अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इट मे बी येस, अकॉर्डिंग टू यू इट मे बी नो. राइट, तो आपको जो लगता है आप इस आंसर को लिख सकते हो. हियर वी हैव फिनिश्ड विद अ पोएम ऑफ ट्रैवल क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. होप इट helps you and you found it beneficial. Okay, take care, bye bye, see you in our next video.